Idaho Forest Group is calling on Congress to designate the Scotchman Peaks area in northern Idaho a wilderness. The Bonner County Commissioners adopted a resolution in March calling for the wilderness designation. The Bonner County Daily Bee reports that a host of other stakeholders, including the governor of Montana and a local chamber of commerce, endorsed the resolution.